acoustic organ. Human ear is stereo acoustic organ, which is responsible for sense of sound. It is very complicated because human ear is divided into three parts: external ear, middle ear, and internal ear. This part of the ear is external ear. External ear consists outer external pinna, auricle ear buds. Here, auditory canal, that auditory canal transfers from the external ear. Collection of the sound waves takes place with the help of this external ear. That sound waves passes through this auditory canal, and that waves reaches up to the eardrum. Eardrum is very delicate structure. This eardrum is very delicate structure. It is made up of connective tissue and mucus, and it is very sensitive to the vibration, sound waves. Vibrations are produced and then reaches to the three parts, that is incus, malleus, and stapes. Then to the cochlea and semicircular canal, and finally that sound waves converted into the impulse, and that impulse transported through the cochlear nerve to the brain, into which part? Auditory part of the, which region of the brain? Human brain consists temporal part, that is, this is frontal, parietal, temporal, and occipital region. In the temporal region, there is a sense of sound. The center for sense of sound present in the temporal region. That nerve reaches to the temporal region, and there is a identification of the sound, decibels of the sound, variations in the sound, like that way. What is the function, overall function of the human ear? Sense of sound. But smallest bone present in the human body, that is stapes. That question always asked for competitive exam. Which is the smallest bone present in the human body? Stapes, in the internal ear. Ear drum richly supplied with nerves and blood vessels. When sound waves reaches to the eardrum, that sound waves transported to the cochlea, semicircular canal, stapes, and malleus, the middle ear parts. And this part plays important role in conversion of the sound waves into the impulse. That impulse transported to the cochlear nerve, to the auditory nerve. Finally, this all is converted and transported to the auditory nerve, which reaches to the which part? Auditory area of the temporal region, where identification of the sound takes place. Overall function of the human ear is sense of sound. Most important sense organ in our body, sense of sound. Two ears are there, consist auricle, ear lobe, auditory canal. That auditory canal connected to the pharynx with the help of tympanic cavity and a distension tube. That is called a distension tube, which connects the auditory canal with the pharynx. Therefore, at the time of common cold, you can sense the congestion of the pharynx, nose, with the ear. Middle ear consists stapes, incus, malleus, three semicircular canals. Semicircular canals plays important role in the conversion of sound waves into the impulses. Here, ear is stereoacoustic organ, two functions, hearing and equilibrium, that is balance of the body. Three parts: external ear consists ear pinna, auditory canal, tympanic membrane, that is the eardrum. Middle ear consists chain of three ossicles, that is malleus, incus, and stapes. Short of extension to connect middle ear with the pharynx. Internal ear consists labyrinth and vestibular apparatus. Labyrinth consists cochlea, which consists fluid filled of three chambers, and the organ of Corti is filled with fluid, and it consists sensory epithelium. That sensory epithelium, that is called stereocilia, which are sensitive to the sound. Stereocilia. helps in the conversion of sound waves into the impulses through the auditory nerve.